Not on Your Side is tracking the latest COVID-19 updates across eastern North Carolina. Health officials report an increase in cases and deaths. Wayne County is now reporting 3 deaths. There are now nearly 600 cases in our region. Several counties are reporting growing numbers, including Duplin, Craven, Onslow, and Pitt counties.